his quest to become all-powerful, Feng Wei followed the teachings of the Shinken Scrolls, overcoming masters of various styles. Despite his intensive studies, he lost to the Wing Chun master Leroy Smith in the previous The King of Iron Fist tournament. There would be no progress until he managed to defeat Leroy. Thus, Feng entered the new tournament when it was announced. Defeat all other masters and conquer their styles. The perfect warrior transcends all to become the Dragon God. So say the Shinken Scrolls.
I won't be in the world. Wait, Leroy Smith.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament. First up,
get ready for the next battle.
Yatto aeta na. Kakugo shi ya. Kono bonke.
Round one. Fight.
For the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
枪。
And now, the final match!
Get ready for the next battle.
Looks like you're stronger than before.
Maybe it's a stretch at this end.
You are the champion!
Feng Wei defeated Leroy Smith, then claimed victory at the tournament. Yet the Kempo Master felt no conceit, devoting himself to reaching even greater heights.
Bad sugar. What were you doing, Sugar?